also a wizard?
You mean the board? The board would snake eyes me?
Ow.
Well, let's call it Joe, since he did this bullshit.
Let's all blame me. I am the one who brought about this catastrophe.
I mean, you brought about the end of this catastrophe.
Harry Potter is now a hobbit, apparently.
Because he owns the yellows, he's going for just bears.
No. It's at 500. You're a fucker. You can go eat two Joe dicks.
Two of them.
He has a whole freezer of them.
Wait, Joe dicks, do you mean Boss Joe dick or dick that Boss Joe has?
You know, he goes through them every Friday, and he just deep throats them hot and ready.
Keep it in the freezer in my
basement. Give this man another snake eyes or three.
Better use corn dogs.
Still blaming on not getting the water.
You own your property. They put you at the tit of jail. You can almost taste it.
You can almost taste it as they shove it up your ass.
See. It's game, because you have so much money, but I don't want to admit it, because I'm going to be Joe about it.
ATK kind of got
this
in the bag.
Sketch up a little cocaine, behind it.
By the way, what does the ATK stand for?
Who cares?
I don't know what the A stands for anymore, but the TK stands for that package.
Line self, Mr. Aerotastic
wait,
kid.
Wait, isn't the A for awesome?
You're right, I am the awesome guy.
No, you're not.
You could have rolled a 12.
It's like the plague.
To.
That doesn't matter. Blame it on not getting waterworks. There we go.
Alright, I got the dirty brown. I can happily quit.
What? The whole
thing. So you're
going
to
quit? So you quit. Gonna give up?
All principal, I got a hotel, this.
Oh, man.
I am not surprised that this long to get the water with her
for this the whole game.
So about that quit, though?
I don't know.
Nada.
Let me upgrade the hotels.
Ain't no houses, fool.
Just put all houses right on it. Houses all right. And hotels everywhere. Just screw Apple over the entire board.
No, there are 6 houses left. Why you no let me slap down houses? There we go.
Ain't no houses, fool.
Gotta spam this fucking off.
Houses.
Out of stock. Look at that. I got a trophy for something TK did.
Okay, that's not.
You know what? Just for this, TK, I'm feeding you to Ronald Reagan.
Oh no, not Reagan.
Apple can't have any houses?
Nope.
Now, there's only a certain number of houses and hotels per game.
Yeah. Oh, but he's putting down hotels so Apple can use those.
Nope.
He's taking them right now.
See, when I said Joe screwed us all, he screwed us all by first turning his houses.
You should have followed my advice, boss, by giving Apple all your good stuff and all of your money, and then go to the claim bank.
Why he hit that word and not gain on these houses?
Right? But you see, that's
on all of the board, yeah, he somehow avoided everything.
You guys still doing Monopoly? Zombie. It's the game that never ends.
It's just Kong that never ends.
Help me.
It's called Buttonopoly for a reason.
I've been stuck here for so long watching this damn game.
You haven't been here for that long. That's all your thrower has.
I know.
You know that much. We've been waiting about like 40 minutes now.
We're just as waiting.
The duck and dodge game begins. Talking about something. I'm never gonna pay you. I'm gonna land on every nook and cranny you don't own.
Right? Double!
Double.
I head off to bed and wake up and them still going at it.
See, you'd be surprised, because that has happened already.
It has. I went to bed, and they were playing Monopoly, and then when I woke up, they were still playing Monopoly. I was like, why are you guys still up playing Monopoly?
It's fun. So is this a new game? No?
I can play Monopoly together.
5 or 7 or 8, if you avoid any of those...
That's an 8.
Come back, like, let's end it where it all started. In Illinois.
You want to be Mr. Monopoly? You want to be Mr. Monopoly?
I like how you treating everything just that one yellow. I like how I'm pressing circle. It's not letting me press circle.
They're like, it's too much of a good deal. TK, you gotta do it.
Gotta do it.
As I'm pressing the shit out of circle, it just... X don't even work.
Wait, did the game freeze?
Yep.
What? This is how it ends? Boy. This is how it ends.
The game
The game isn't frozen.
No, it's frozen like yesterday when they couldn't do shit.
Yeah,
really?
We had a game like this on Thrower Stream. No, we had a game like this on Thrower Stream. It was like what? My controller's on.
Shit. I left. I know it was frozen at that point.
Yeah.
Oh, so Apple gave up.
I mean, it was frozen.
No, yeah, it's froze. You can't do anything. What I think happens is the game is supposed to trade over to the other player and give them control, but it doesn't change over and give them control for some reason. It's done this before. This is the dramatic conclusion, ladies and gentlemen. To the match. That's how it ends.
I mean,
frozen.
I won, so you know.
Well,
right.
You better send a bug report to Astro saying,
we know.
Shit.
We know why you won.
It's not
so.
It's not Hasbro. It's Ubisoft,
I
and
won,
you know for a fact they ain't gonna do shit.
No, no.
Oh man, thank you all for watching. Thanks for playing. We didn't get to do Street Fighter. I'm gonna do it on Friday because I have half a stream of Super Mario Bros. 2. And then, so I'll do the second half as Street Fighter. Have they done the update yet? Does anyone know?
Probably not, because it's not 6 o'clock your time.
Well, no.
And they usually do it until...
Last week, they'd had maintenance and an update, which I downloaded. And next week on Tuesday, they're doing it again with maintenance and an update.
Yeah, but I'm saying the update probably hasn't taken effect because it usually doesn't end until 6 o'clock your time.
Right.
Or start until 6 o'clock your time.
Either
way. If they really want to be an ass.
Either way, we're going to do it on Friday so that there's no fucking update or anything in the way. But this was fun.
Most definitely.
Froze at the end. That's the way it ends, oh man.